Number kid tip lesson 3. If you see an empty bottle on the ground, give it to 5 and 6.
Wait, is that an empty bottle number 3?
Yeah.
Can I have it?
Sure.
Hooray!